As the anticipated truce between Israel and Hamas seems to be taking hold, at least 7 fuel trucks were seen entering Gaza through the Rafah border crossing with Egypt. That's according to a CNN contracted worker on the ground. And trucks also appear to have started moving into the region.